Thank you. Good evening. Hey, thanks for coming out. Super excited to be here with these fabulous people. You're listening to Heather Criscaden on the bass. Yay, Heather. Greg Williamson on the drums. And I'm Danny Colby. And hey, that first tune was an original I wrote a few months back called Slow Me Down. And it's a nice, slow, grooving tune, so that was fun. We're going to play one of these songs next. Don't know which yet, so stand by. We're going to do an arrangement of O Christmas Tree, arranged by Heather Criscaden. Thank you. All right, next up for you, we're going to do a song inspired by Ahmad Jamal. He didn't write this, though. Is this a Jerome Kern tune? Cole Porter. Cole Porter. What is this thing called, though? All right, hey, we're gonna do an arrangement. I don't know if I should say this in person, right? Whatever. An arrangement of, actually this is a Ray Brown tune, isn't it? Called Bam Bam Bam. Off of an album called Bam Bam Bam, featuring the great bassist Ray Brown, Gene Harris on piano, and Jeff Hamilton on drums. Three of our mentors. Give it a shot here.
No pressure. No pressure. Don't listen to the album. Until afterwards.
No. When you get home.
No, no. Just in case. Okay. So out is speaking. Okay. Stop. I'm not.
Bam Bam Bam. I think you can tell why it's called Bam Bam Bam. All right. How about a hand for Heather Criscaden on the bass? There's a great cover story article on her, about her, in Earshot Jazz this month, so check that out. And then there's Greg and I. So. All right. We're really old friends. I went to school with Heather a few decades ago. I'm not supposed to indicate, because that would indicate age, right? Well, I dropped out of high school in 1987. I went to Edmonds Community College to finish my high school. They didn't call it running start back then, they just called it dropping out. Yeah. So, and I was playing with jazz there, and that's not when I met Heather. I met Heather like a couple years later at Edmonds, right? And then Greg and I have known each other probably since 1982?
83,
yeah, a few years. All right, what does that have to do with the song? Nothing. This is a song I wrote for my wife who's here tonight, she leaves me often to go on trips with Sea Scouts and traveling the waters, and they did this trip to Alaska a few years ago, going very slow on a big boat between here and Alaska. So I wrote this song for her. I was doing a lot of practicing at the time. This song is in all 12 keys. It does 2-5-1s in all 12 keys for all you music theory nerds. And I tried to make that musical, and I was thinking of her, so I named this song, When Will I See You Again?
Thank you.
That's an old jazz standard, Solar. You say Solar and I say Solar. Made famous by Miles Davis, Bill Evans. Disputed as to who really wrote it, but there you go. We're gonna close the set with a tune called Buhena Buhena, also written by Ray Brown. And before I do that, I wanna make a special thanks to Jazz Club Northwest. If you're wondering why there's a jazz club in North Bend, Washington, it's because we run a nonprofit, and we've been doing this for 14 years now, working on our 15th year. Yay! And it's because we're members supported, and we do fundraising events and all kinds of stuff. So check out jazzclubsnw.org for more info and consider donating or becoming a member. So We're going to close the set with Buhana Buhana. One more time for Heather Criscaden on the bass, Greg Weinstein on drums, I'm Danny Colton.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Pendulum by Richie Bayrak, whose name among the other composers tonight, you know, stands out. hope you enjoyed that. The next thing we're going to play is Star Eyes. This is an old tune made famous by Charlie Parker and written by Gene DePaul. Ooh, I remember. I think in 1947. But we're going to take it a little differently as a tango. Star Eyes.
totally brother. It's a great chart. Like the rhythm from
We are alive.
No, but it's the same riff at A. No, we don't play it on the audio.
Thank you.
That was a tune called FSR, written by Ray Brown. Before that, we did... I already forgot. Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. I have no idea who wrote that tune. Do you?
Sonny Rollins.
Sonny Rollins. Right. Written by Duke Ellington. And then we opened the set with an original of mine called Better Things. Right? So that's Better Things. I think so. We're going to play another song for you. A couple more.
Thank you.
All right. You're listening to Heather Criscaden on the bass. Yay! Greg Williamson on drums. I'm Danny Colkey. Thanks for coming out tonight. I've got one more tune for you. I'm going to take a second crack at this. This is an arrangement of Old Christmas Tree by Heather Criscaden, our bassist. Thank you. Eric Cascade and Greg Weinstein, I'm Dan Kolke. Hey, have a great night. We'll see you again next time.